Where are we?
Windhill.
She at the bottom of yours.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. You sure? Yeah. You will catch me out, trust me.
Warming up on Bluetopia. Nervous knees. Man, it's so far ahead of me now. Ew. That was just a sloppy dobby. I got distracted at the bottom.
Are you working?
I'm working. That's a bit of an arty party, wasn't that one? Sunlight.
Sunlight.
Okay. Can you move yours and I'll take one quick shot of mine and it's going.
Look at that.
That's
good. Gets out of the way. Alrighty then. Eh? To the bottom then, yeah?
I'll follow you, guys.
Thanks.
Right,
you got to tap it once. All right.
Okay, we're going to go past the Duchy. With the slowest start ever. Oh shoot. Oh, they weren't kidding about this one. This is horrible.
You alright?
I might walk that bit.
Yeah.
That's pretty. It's all washed out, isn't it? I always know it's good when Bandit stops to look and see what I'm doing. It either means I'm going to fall over or he thinks I'm going to have an accident. Which, in fairness, both possible. That's nice. Right, walk that bit again, don't like the look of that.
Yeah. I want to see how many does this.
This is a one dot. It's rollable.
Put right inside there.
You don't look like you're convinced by that either. That's why. Rooty McRooterson.
Just do that gap there. You know this little one here?
It's
really nice, that one,
because
you've got the speed on it. What, Dan? You're cutting through, are you?
I'm gonna try that one.
Oh, this one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do those big ones later.
All right.
All right.
Holding you to that. I always got to bleep him out.
I'll do them later, Trace, it's fine.
Yeah? All right. After your tea break.
Go on, Paul.
Where are we going? Rudy McMoody. Showing off with a hop.
Yeah, the one that's what puts me off is you can't see the landing, can you?
No.
The height of it, if it was a flat drop, you could do it easy.
You'd sail over that. You'd not worry about it. Tucked in the shrubbery. Bit of sessioning.
Do it again. Do it again. Tell you what, guys.
What?
We'll both do it again. You follow me in this way.
Yeah.
And then I'll follow you in.
Alright.
Red light. Yep,
you did. What's
up?
I know, you didn't wait.
That's just rude.
How much would you spend on a pair?
20 quid.
Thank you. they're sending me.
Where's he behind you?
Where did you go?
I pulled over to watch.
Oh, what, me going? No, stop. No, stop. Yes, mate. Woo!
Yes! Everyone's getting
a
speed now. Yes.
Yes.
Better.
Woo-hoo. That was better. That was good. Boom. Poof. Exhausted now though. That's a lot of climbing. Back up. Up, up, up.
Whoa, that's bloody muddy there.
You don't notice it so much then. Yeah. And somewhat a bandit is going to come always in any. Nice!
Yeah, boy! Simon did it! I'm gonna do it again.
Lunatics. Yo, down there! Yeah. Good stuff?
Yeah.
What'd you make a Windhill then?
It's good.
It's good, yeah. Like it?
Yeah.
Come back again?
Yeah.
Yeah?
We're not finished yet.
Okay.
Your turn, Trace.
Oh, did you not see me do it a minute ago? Flew, mate.
Four times.
Flew. I got bored.
Should we go to the fire road? Better if
we're
out of order.
That's it. End of Windhill. Been a good day. And we got all four of us out. So we got Paul, and we got Bandit. And this is our exit out of here. Look at that, scenic. Makes us look classy. Classy mountain biking. And what's that? We are heading home. End of the day. So, see you again. Bye, y'all.